This is your forecast for the month of April 2018. This is a general reading for Virgo Sun, Virgo Rising, or Virgo Moon. For a more rounded overview, please watch your rising and moon sign as well. Now, the last week you have the Magician reversed, and this is a major card. And so you are playing this role, or you're dealing with someone who is. This could be a Gemini person for some of you. But this is about the imposter, somebody who is manipulating appearances in order to gain power. If this is romantic, this is somebody who is involved, perhaps, you know, trying to have sexual connection, but there's no love involved. Or somebody being very selfish, or somebody who can't claim their power, or they're blocking others, they're being an obstruction. So this is the screw up, but this person doesn't know that they are. They think they have all this ability, skill, and talent. They're proclaiming themselves as all that, and they're unjustifiably overconfident about their skills or their knowledge. Or again, this could be the con artist. So for some of you, this is going to tie to a male figure, a son, a brother, a father, a husband, a partner, somebody in your life who you thought had some measure of skill or knowledge, and they don't at all possess that, although they may claim to. It could be that, you know, you can't get something off the ground because your own creativity is blocked, or there's some indecision. Somebody may not be seeing a situation for what it really is, and it causes some frustration. So there again could be some delays. Somebody could be unwilling to take a chance or risk. They may be squandering their energy or their resources, and maybe they're operating under some unrealistic goals. So this is a week, and indeed a month, where making mistakes, and because either somebody's lacking confidence or they're overconfident. So, you know, somebody's being manipulated, or somebody's avoiding problems, or both. There could be some excessive arrogance, or either that lack of confidence, but something is not going as planned. And you're gonna have to rely on yourself. If you were counting on some help, this is a week where it all comes down to you. That's where your success is. And the way things get off track is becoming impatient, intolerant, ill-tempered, where you actually do the unexpected and undermine a situation for yourself, but because your whole focus was self. It's the obsessive self-interest and the total disregard for other people, their opinions, their advice, their assistance. So either that's you, or there's somebody in your life behaving that way. And this is a week where, you know, some things are going to be illuminated surrounding that, giving advice, solving a problem, initiating, or, you know, taking on more of a leadership role. And whether you're doing that, or you're accepting that, or somebody's rebelling against that.